In 1951, my father was asked by Premier Zhou Enlai's emissary to help rebuild China's trade with the West. That led to the formation of London Export Corporation. It was London Export Corporation that created the Icebreaker Mission and then the 48 Group, together with colleagues, especially from Cambridge. When my father first went to China in 1953, he was staggered by the poverty and by the difficulties that China had to overcome from the wars, from the invasion of Japan, and from the civil war. China had been destroyed. The lives of the people was very hard. What impressed him also was the dedication of the people, the government, to rebuilding China. And from that he took the certainty in his own mind that China would return. And that, of course, is what has been seen in the last 40 years, the return of China. Now you face a virus, the coronavirus, that is making you all probably nervous, worried, and is making your government take actions to protect the people of China. The rest of the world is very impressed with how your government is working at this problem and the dedication of people all over China to stop the development of this virus and to, in the end, defeat it. And we know from that history back in the early 50s of the dedication and commitment of the Chinese people that you will overcome this virus and China will continue its journey towards 2049. We wish you the very best of luck, and you can rest with the knowledge that people all over the world are supporting you and giving you the backing that you fully deserve to the people of China.